morning, welcome to another Harnetty Rover documentary. Today we're going to Preston to see once again the Fellsman. And I heard today that it's going to be the Great Marquess on the Fellsman. Now we're just waiting for our train to arrive, which unfortunately is running late. Once again, dumbasses. Once again, excuse the strong language. So we're just waiting for our train now, because it'll be here in about 10 minutes.
I was just about to leave Prescott. We are now on the approach to Preston. Right, this will be our base for a couple of hours.
Preston. Yes, no tin box. Thank you. Oh, here we go. Hey guys, see you again. And it's out of sight.
Sorry about that.
Now finally leaving Preston, 24 minutes late. Good news is, I won't have that long to wait at Wigan. To a light side fire at Glasgow. The approach to Wigan. 24 whole minutes late.
Thank you.
Home sweet home. Right, we are now back in Prescott after a good morning outing. And thank goodness there was no tin box on wheels tucked inside the loco. The Great Marquess. It was a good day out. It's time to end the documentary here. You can follow me if you want on Facebook, follow me on Twitter, and YouTube. And one more thing, the awards for me Facebookers, the awards open tomorrow morning at 7 o'clock. 7 o'clock the voting opens and closes at midnight on the 15th of December on my last steam visit of the season. And on that bombshell, it is time to end. Thank you so much for watching. Good night.